Well, yeah, on behalf of all the players, also congratulations and happy birthday.
Thank you.
We bought you a little gift. And I think that we all know that you're a well-educated man, even though some don't believe that you've been an English teacher in Norway. We
that
bought...
Is,
but there's still one... But there's still one course that you've missed, I think, and that is anger management. So we bought this little one for you.
Thank you.
Ja, så vi har snakket meget om det, og der var en ting, der kom op. Det var ligesom, at det enten var der noget med stemmetræning, fordi vi var bange for, at nogle gange mistede stemmen ude på sidelinjen, ikke? Men vi tænkte på måske noget forebyggende, sådan, så det kunne måske være, at han ikke havde så meget sådan en stemmebrug. Så vi fandt noget anger management for dummies. Og så må vi ligesom se, om det er noget, han synes om, og han har læst måske til på Hobro. Jeg tror stadig på, at man kan høre mit tv, vil jeg så sige. Og vi håber bare på, at måske han kan læse den lidt stille og roligt langsomt.
The only thing I think about now is not that I'm getting 50, it's the fucking Hobro game tomorrow. and that's life.
Det er stort, 50 år. Der er heldigvis lang tid for mig, men der er ikke nogen tvivl om, at så kigger man lidt tilbage på sit liv og sin historie i FCK, som jo har været fremragende.
Thank you very much for the book. I will not read it on the bus tomorrow, but I will read it.
Han sagde, at han ikke vil læse den i bussen til Hobro. Tror du, han får læst den bog?
Han får læst den i aften. Ikke på vej i til Hobro, men i aften tror jeg lige, han kigger lidt i den. Det er helt sikkert.
I think if you take your football passion, which no one in here had doubts about, we feel that every day. The players feel it also during matches, that passion for football, that passion to achieve something. If you take that football passion, if we take your values, if we take your ambitions and your way of life, then I think that if we sum that up, I think that we have the thing that you perhaps are the most proud of, and that is the essence of the football club here, the culture of FC Copenhagen. On behalf of all the staff, congratulations on the first 50 years, and hope that you will enjoy this day, and I think you will enjoy it in reflection even more when we have a performance and a win tomorrow. So congratulations.
Thank you, staff, for this, and now we go over to the famous Hobro game.
Thank you.